Well, it is the news that caught almost everyone off guard after almost 30 years of being the king of daytime talk. Regis Philbin is finally calling it quits.